Good afternoon. Well, I believe this is the first time that we're going to do this. And this is the day after 10 years na conceptualization of this particular project or product, no? So since 2001 up to now, as we all know, our bread and butter is what? Hillsoft ERP. So who are these clients? So basically, these are the small to medium enterprises or businesses, right? Okay, so next slide. For this milestone, since last year, we were recognized as one of the 10 most promising ERP solutions provider in the Philippines. So we've made our mark in terms of delivering our product to our clients. Okay, but the question is, next slide. Next. How about this niche? The sole props, the startups, the micro businesses, and even the freelance accountants. How about them? Right? So right now, this particular niche cannot afford our ERP. Okay, so what are the challenges? ERP systems are overkill and expensive, number one. Second, they don't know accounting. Lalo na yung mga businesses. For example, nagtayo ka ng business about printing of printing shop. They don't know accounting. They only know what? Printing. Printing of forms, printing of brochures, etc. Also, they don't need all features of an accounting software. Okay? They don't know where to start in automation. And if I'm a freelance accountant, they don't have a way to see clients' transactions real time. So these are the challenges that this particular market or category is facing. Okay. So that's why we came up with a solution. So the solution is Snap Accounting. So Snap is a self-service platform to prepare day-to-day transactions and generate financial reports. When you say service platform, it's an online service, okay? So it's a SaaS service, meaning software as a service, wherein the user can just go to our website, hillsoftsnap.com, register the company, then fill out the information like basic address of the company, the nature of the business, and the payment information, and then if you activate it, you can now use the product, self-service. So what are the edges of Snap over other accounting software or SaaS accounting software? Number one, they can prepare checks online for free. Okay. So what's the benefit? The benefit is when you log your expenses online, then you can track your expenses on a monthly basis. Ano ba yung malaking rent sa akin for the month? I mean, what is the salary for the month, etc. Second is, we have no limitation in terms of number of users. Because some accounting software, if you register, you'll be charged per user. In our case, we will just, you know, provide them the account, and then they can add the number of users themselves. Third is, we have strong control and security. This is one of the features that they don't have. No. Every time you create a transaction, you have to post it for control purposes. Then on top of that, you can set up approval process wherein if the user submits a transaction, it goes to an approval. Okay. So next, of course, easy navigation, batch printing. Another unique feature of this is on-demand activation of features, meaning if I'm a startup, I don't need the general ledger module. I don't need inventory, di ba? I don't need invoicing. All I need is a check writer and a sales receipt register. That's it. So by the time I realize the benefit of financial statements, then that's the time on demand that I can activate the general ledger and financial statement. So it's automatic. they don't need to call us to activate it kasi they themselves can do it real time online. Okay? And then last but not the least, most of the accounting software, if not all, don't have an embedded point of sale system. So again, if I'm a startup, magtayo ako ng kiosk in Green Hills, for example, I can easily set it up and set up the point of sale in Snap itself. Okay, next. So if you go to hillsofsnap.com, this is the look and feel. I don't know if you've seen this. Next. This is a publication made last year where we were featured in Entrepreneur Philippines. And then they featured our product for Snap. So this milestone again is an official day that we are launching Hills of Snap. Okay. Next. Okay, so again, if you want to browse it, you just go to the browser and call hillsofsnap.com. So this is the live hillsofsnap.com. This is soft launch though. It's still a beta stage or beta version. If you blink at the features, okay, this is mobile responsive, unlimited users, backup is automatic, technology and support is available through the help of Cristel. Cristel will also be one of the support personnel at the moment since we're just starting. So now these are the available modules that we can activate. We can, again, right now you can sign up and use CheckWriter. Okay. When you say CheckWriter, it's also synonymous to expense recording. Okay. Then we have available modules coming soon. Actually, it's already available. We are just doing an iterative shipment or deployment so that we can get feedback on every app that we will launch and activate. Our plan is to release a new app every 2 to 4 weeks, okay, depending on the feedback of the clients who will use and test our software. Now, it will be very helpful for us if you guys can also, you know, test it and try it so that you can also give feedback so we can improve it until such time that we'll do the official release of Hills of Snap, the complete apps available in the system. Okay. Right now we are talking to 3 to 5 micro businesses who will want to try this product. Okay? So it's easy, like you get started for free. Just register the email. Then sign up. Okay, so you just put or key in your company name. Then we have the company code. Company code is the short name of the alias of the company. Then click next. So you can also put your website, the phone number, and even the company logo. Yeah, just please bear in mind that Hills of Snap is just a start. Okay. Later on, all our products like HR payroll, hotel management will have its own version of SaaS cloud version. Meaning, for HR payroll, for example, you just go to one and sign up and create a company. So, with this dashboard, they can this will be activated, and then the user can choose to activate only the modules that they want or they need. But if you don't, they don't click on anything. If you go scroll up, you'll get CheckWriter for free. So just click finish, and then the system will or the software will create a company for you. There will be an email verification as well. Okay, I think John has done a good job in the design part of the email confirmation. Okay. and you just click verify stamp account. Yeah. So once verified, you can now use the company code, username, email, and password.
Yeah.
So this is the dashboard. Unlike with our ERP systems, once you create a new company, there's already a guide on how to set up the business or the company. Like for a start, like for you to be able to use the check writer, all you need is to set up at least one bank account to use it. So if you click that, then it will go directly to the maintenance screen for bank account. Key in the bank account, the bank name. Okay, for a check writer, you'll also need to calibrate the printer, diba? I mean the print preview. So this is the section or the part whereby you key in the coordinates of the check. So even the users themselves can do it. So if you click save. Ayan, nakasave na pala. Then you go to directly to issue a check. Okay, so just click in the amount, the expense account name. Yeah, and unlike in our ERP, there's a link already that you can go straight to add additional. Can you click it here, Angelo? There's an add new section wherein you can go straight to the adding of the new account. Okay, so basically this is the navigation, the look and feel. Again, we are all excited in this product. Once we launch it, or because we'll be doing some marketing activities like Facebook ads, social media, content, etc. So all of these things will be done for us to generate subscribers. As a matter of fact, there's also an initiative in the US. We've registered a company there to also launch this one. So it's really important that you guys will also support us in this endeavor. And thank you for the team, sila Anjo, sila Subert, for the effort to use this product and hopefully maintain it till it's some maturity and success. Okay, so any questions? All right, thank you so much. So, thank you for your time.